Yo, what's up, Iron Ninjas? Back with another live stream, and today we are getting into some more Mario Kart Wii. I believe last time we left off at 29 something. And that's correct, 29.33. So we are going to hopefully get to 3,000 today. We'll see. What happens? And we're gonna start off with the 12 race like we always do. And I'm gonna stick with automatic mode because I had a lot of fun on yesterday's live stream with it. So we're going to stick with it. I will switch up the cars from this one. And not much more else to say, but we're going to get into contact. We're starting off with SNES Mario Circuit 3. Set up for the live stream for a few moments there. So that's why I did pretty mediocre, crappy even, for some parts. So that probably won't continue. On to the next. Race 2, Delfino Square.
Yeah.
Well, we're more than halfway done with the first set of races, and I think somebody has joined in. Also, don't forget this challenge is to unlock every single character and vehicle. And we're doing 44 races every single day. 12 races. So let's get it started with the 32 set.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
with that, that's going to do it for today's live stream. I hope you guys enjoyed. Was a little tired this time, so that's why the gameplay wasn't as good as it normally is. For some parts. So, there you go. And let's see where we're at now for races. And remember, this challenge is to get 4,650 races. And we're at 2,977. Next episode, we'll be getting into 3,000 territory. Which brings us super close to Baby Luigi. He'll be coming soon. And yeah, thanks to everybody who wished us good luck, and I really appreciate it. With that, don't forget to hit that follow button, hit that bell to be notified, and follow us on Instagram at 7RNinja to stay up to date of when we're live streaming and what time and all that good stuff. Also, subscribe to the Iron Ninja 7 2.0 YouTube channel, because that's where all these will be archived, plus there's also tons of good content every single day on there, so go check that out. And with that all being said, always remember the Iron Ninja way, which is never give up, never surrender, surpass your limits. And with that all being said, thank you so much for watching. Peace, Iron Ninjas.